Well, here I am. That's right. Broadcasting live from the BrenCon Market. Doc Martin for KRAZ TV on the web at .com. This is our astronomy picture of the day. We always have a new one every day over here at KRAZ TV. This is called Mercury. Unusual hollows discovered on planet Mercury. What are these unusual features on planet Mercury? The slightly bluish tinge of features dubbed hollows have been exaggerated on the above image by the robotic messenger spacecraft currently orbiting Mercury. The rounded depressions appear different than impact craters, and nothing like them has been noted on New Earth's moon or anywhere else in the solar system. Oh. Wow. So there they are. Mercury's blue depression. Interesting. Let me let you look at that, folks. That is our astronomy picture of the day. All right, space weather. DM recognized as top facility. 300 and now look at here. The space winds are 358 kilometers a second, but a density of 14.1 protons. The density is 14 protons per cubic centimeter. Then when it goes up to 700 kilometers, twice the speed, it'll go down to zero. So that means the thicker it is, the slower it goes. It's like mud flowing then. Or what? Yeah, because the thicker it is, the slower it goes. Except through pyroclastic flows flying off of slopes of volcanoes. That's another story. So, anyways, robot ship chases ISS. Yeah, ain't that something? Okay, today is the 27th. Yesterday, coming up March 30th, 6.6 lunar distances, a rock 36 meters across will pass by the Earth. You know, I don't understand up here though. It says 1,287 potentially hazardous asteroids, but all these ones that went by already are no longer hazards. How come they don't minus it off? Because there's new ones coming in. What? Oh. Well, that's because they're trying to do the birther thing with Obama, I'm sure. Another CME from Sunspot 1429, transiting the far side of the sun. Never say die, Sunspot AR 1429 erupted during the late hours of March 26, producing its 11th major CME. Well, that's amazing, folks. Well, here now we go back to our weather page. Now this is a active storm warnings, NOAA radio earthquake tsunami page. There are no active storm warnings in the United States at this moment. Wow. On our earthquakes, the latest one just a few minutes ago, about 40 minutes ago, was a 6.0 near the east coast of Honshu, Japan. That's a pretty good size. That's pretty good. Then the one just before that was a 4.9 near the east coast of Honshu. And then the one before that was a 2.6 southern Alaska. 3.4 Dominican Republic. 4.9 eastern New Guinea region. 4.6 south of the Fiji Islands. 4.9 southeast of the Loyalty Islands. 3.3 Virgin Islands region.
3.2, Puerto Rico.
4.4, offshore Biobío, Chile. 2.5, San Pedro Channel, California. 4.9, Kepulauan, Talud, Indonesia. 5.0, Banda Sea. 3.5, Fox Islands, Aleutian Islands, Alaska. 3.6, Southern California. That was yesterday night. A 6.0, Northern East Pacific Rise. 4.9, Guam. 5.0, Northern East Pacific Rise. 5.1, Northeastern Pacific Rise. 5.7, Southeast Indian Ridge. And back to our 6.0 on the east coast of Honshu, Japan. Now we go to our Equake 3D. Wow, this is the real time. Look at that. This is a big one out in the ocean here. There's a group in Chile. It's the fracture lines are along the fault, the boundaries they're called. Look at that. This one up here, the green, of course, is the latest one. Well, there it is, folks. Today's earthquake. There's a 7-day. The swarms are in their normal places. You know, they're talking about bees coming out now, and everybody's scared of them. A bee will not hurt you, folks. Here in Arizona, we got a lot of bees, and that means we're going to get a lot more honey. Please don't hurt the bees. Folks, I'll see you later. Thanks for watching KRAZ-TV on the web at .com and live from the Rincon Market. I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.